Okay. It's good to know. It's good to know that you don't like that you talk to you. It's fine.
What? And no players like when you talk to them. This is a general rule.
No, but well, then when you give a triangulation right away, you guys got peace.
I would love to see if you give me a triangulation when I'm at 20 seconds ready. I would love to see that. And then explain to your chair of fire. I would love to see that.
I'm gonna wait. Yeah, because they put water on court and the lines are slippery. No, because they told me that if you don't put water on court, the court will be destroyed. They want to put water on 3-2, and I told them to not.
Friday's order of play will be the first set of Murray Seymour.
Now we have that situation. The lines will be wet. The baseline is so wet.
It's all happening in the magic box. Seymour just complaining that I think Bernardo was talking to him too much. I think Carlos Bernardo was saying, well, some players like it. You can't have it both ways. It is a little bit of having taken eating, isn't it? Because, again, it's a very individual thing.
I'm getting coffee out as well. Have a little coffee chat.
Because now it's very wet.
It's going to take a bit of time. To be honest, it's pretty wet, isn't it? They put a lot of water on.
I'm going to ask you maybe twice.
I think sometimes players just like to tend aggression out, don't they, on
just
other people.
Yeah. No, but you're right. You're right. There is no amount of that.
You can see.
He's a pretty intense character, Seymour, as well. He's a bright guy.
Okay.
You often see him kind of imploding at times.
This Cardiff's